Boys, today.
Oh, good lord. You're going in real hard, aren't you, love?
Well, you gotta hit you somehow, right? Project our voice, I think, so the mic picks us up.
Or maybe not face the mic backwards.
Or maybe not face the mic backwards. I didn't know that.
Yeah. Good job, love.
Hey, we got there, though.
We did. I mean, can you bring the speaker so I can hear me again? See if I'm quiet. Hello, everyone.
Grab the way.
Hello. I cannot hear myself.
Jim?
I did mute the stream. I muted the stream very much.
Yes, ma'am. Hello?
There we go.
That's pretty good.
Okay, we're good.
Over here.
We're doing cooking and food and stuff.
So what are we making today?
Bison steak, garlic and spinach mashed taters.
We got fun bison steak.
Yeah.
So stream.
Are you showing it upside down then?
No. Right?
Okay. I couldn't tell. That's why I was asking.
No hormones ever. Or antibiotics. We got that.
Did you just say no fur?
Hormones. I hope no fur. That would taste weird. We got some potatoes. I guess we should start this first now.
Yes. You should probably cut them.
What happened?
He's in charge of cooking. Mostly I'm in charge of sitting here and being entertaining. So hello.
Corner.
Yeah.
Should they see me chop stuff or chop
sweet?
Yeah,
that's why I was trying to move over so they could see you better. You're welcome.
Step number one to any cooking stream.
Wash your hands.
Wash your hands.
Would you like me to wash my hands too, love?
Are you doing any cooking?
I don't know, am I?
I don't know. It's your stream.
I know. I will cook. I will wash my hands if I need to assist. Again.
My legs and arms. This is her operation. She's the brain.
Yes, genuinely, that's usually how it goes. Also, my ankle's still looking a little funky. Not as bad as it was yesterday, but it's still also bothering me a little bit. You know, you can't see it because it's the other side, but yeah. Don't get me banned on the Switch.
On Switch?
On Twitch. I said on Twitch, thank you.
How many potatoes are you thinking?
I don't know. And smashed potatoes. What else are we gonna do with potatoes?
Well, you had them here, didn't you? Or did we buy them?
We bought them. We bought them.
We must definitely bought them, so we're gonna make a lot of mashed potatoes.
I'm fine with that.
I like mashed potatoes.
I like mashed potatoes too.
I like butter mashed potatoes. You wanna hold the camera so they can see me chopping? You gotta be careful because it's not that long.
I'm aware. I'm gonna have to hold it from a different angle, though.
I don't know, I just figured important you might be a good idea.
I appreciate that.
See, I'm not trained culinarily.
Neither am I.
So, my knife cuts might not be precise, might not be smart. Am I supposed to wash these things before I cut them? I figure they're boiling, so who the fuck cares, but.
I mean, you aren't typically supposed to wash the cake.
Yeah, but I figure they're boiling, so I'll do the job for me.
Okay.
I don't know. Here, we'll wash these two.
Yeah. You're gonna leave the other bits unwashed?
Huh?
You're gonna leave the other bits unwashed?
Well, I was gonna do these two and then grab these like this.
Okay, fair.
Okay. What do happen? Scuffed! Scuffed streamer! Scuffed streamer is cooking!
There you go. Did not anticipate I'm gonna be the camera woman.
Well, you don't have to too much. Don't need to see all the chopping moves. You can put it back.
Well.
Sorry. Am I being annoying yet?
Yes.
I've gotten good at that.
And I'm great at camera placement.
Yeah, that's fine.
Doesn't help that you put the... There we go. That's a little more better.
You want to add it to
Did it not do it for me?
It won't add it. It only posts. Maybe changes so it adds it, but I keep forgetting to do that.
I understand.
I apologize.
You should.
I'm going to put these in there. It's not even on, so it doesn't matter.
That's fine.
It's clear enough. Went to my phone.
It did. Good job, love.
What did it
do? You almost dropped the potatoes. Just because they can't see it does not mean I can't. No.
Now, for reference, we like our mashed potatoes with skin on, so
we're a little. He does. I could care less. Skin's okay, on like or it. Off. Doesn't matter.
I like that chunkiness too.
Plus, you like them dishes. Chunky?
Yep. He's dead though, so can't do much.
I like him, see. I like him. Chunky. Oh, please tell me you're okay.
What do you do?
I'm just gonna ask you just to cut the eye off the potato.
Where's an eye?
The little weird skinny bit.
That thing?
Yeah, that's all.
Sure.
Thank you. Hi. Hi there, huh? Hi. The cat. The reason I made the notification food and cats and stuff is because we're in the kitchen. We're gonna get cats. You're gonna probably hear them.
Oh, yeah.
I can't do anything about that.
They're quite vocal. Especially when they want attention.
Speaking of, hi Tina. You want my attention? Yeah, good girl. Good girl.
So that's about half the potatoes. Quite frankly, we don't need
them. Alright, then that's all we can use the potatoes for other things, though.
Sure. Turn it all the way up.
Salt the water, too.
This one in it? Okay.
Salt. Yes, love. What's the cat food looking?
Cat food?
Yeah.
Oh, there's a big old guy eating from it.
Well,
cat food in it.
Cat food in it? How much food?
I mean, it's fine for now.
Okay. I've got all of that. Oh.
Is that kidding?
It's because an ad is going on.
Oh, was it? That's funny.
Yeah. It stuttered a little bit because it's playing an ad.
Stutter step. Oh, potatoes up?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Yes.
You sure?
That is so. Why would it not be? This guy is fair.
He swore.
Yes, quite frequently, love. Mm-hmm.
All quiet. So. Cut this, I guess. Next.
Do you want to use that or do you want to use the already peeled cloves?
What would you prefer?
Which one do you prefer?
I'm lazy.
I'm fine with lazy.
I'm lazy. I'm tired.
No, you said you were lazy and I said I'm fine with lazy. Hasn't even been 10 minutes yet.
You assuming they're so good?
You want me to look at the date?
Well, it's got a sell by date, but that's not accurate. It's a sell by 9/18. But again, sell by is sell by, not use by. Two different things. They look fine.
No, they don't.
They don't. White stuff.
Looking a little furry.
One spray, they're all
good. Yeah, no, then they don't smell good. No. No, no. We're gonna have to use the fresh.
What happened to being lazy? What happened to that world?
Well, unfortunately, that one wasn't an option for us from the beginning. Okay.
Strategy to put crappy bits in. They can hear all the crackings. I'm sure that is not an enjoyable sound.
Yeah, also, I realized my shoulder's in front of the microphone.
Yeah, they can't hear me too well. That just makes more cracking sounds.
No, it's fine. I just turned the mic away from the cracking sounds, love. Because it does help when you talk into the front of the mic. Them being able to hear you. There's the fun in that.
The question is, how many of these things do we need? Three or four. We're gonna want some for the
three or four.
For the potatoes.
For the potatoes.
For the icing thing too. Steak.
Then how many are you thinking for the potatoes?
I'm thinking we could easily do at least a quarter of a clove.
I'm thinking we do four for the potatoes, two for the steak. So. Sound good?
Eat for the potatoes, four for the steak.
Ha ha. Very funny. I know you're not laughing.
I'm dead serious.
You can be dead serious all you want.
Well, serious is dead, so. Rest in peace. Spoilers. By the way.
For what?
Harry Potter, dumbass.
You said dead serious. Sirius
is dead.
Well, I thought you said dead Sirius is dead.
No, I said Sirius is dead.
Yes. Okay, well, I recognize the Harry Potter reference.
I thought this chick was a Tumblr nerd.
Excuse you? You don't need to expose me like that. Explode me. Explode me. I can't
explode
speak.
Me. I'm just saying. You didn't get the Harry Potter reference. I thought everyone on Tumblr had read Harry Potter.
No!
Yes.
No!
Yes.
No.
They have all read Harry Potter.
No, they have not all read Harry
they've
Potter.
They've all read Harry Potter. They've all read Percy Jackson. What else have they all read? They haven't read the Bible, I'll tell you that.
Hunger Games,
yeah.
No. A lot of the newer generations have not read or watched Harry Potter for good reasons. Because J.K. Rowling sucks.
That's not what Universal says.
Well, yeah, Universal wants as much money as they can get.
Universal says cash, cash, money, bitch.
Cash, cash, money, bags. That's just all I'm worried about. You know, doing, sorry, getting cash, cash, on. Money, bags. Shut up.
We do have music going on.
I know.
So we're at least going to tune the music.
But that's not how the song goes.
There. A remix. The remix to Ignition. Have you ever heard of the remix to Ignition?
Yes,
it's
actually.
It's a good song.
I know.
Nutcase. I thought they all.
Did you just say by Nutcase?
Odd Nutcase.
Oh. That's rude, first of all.
Two. R. Kelly, the dude who pissed on little girls.
To people who are actually, you know, have like psychological issues.
That dude's a nutcase.
Fun.
That dude's crazy.
I know, but please refrain from... Oh, my lord.
I like this garlic. They're all pretty good big cloves.
They are.
Watch.
Oh, you weren't kidding.
Well, how much was the original amount you said?
I said 4 and 2, so you're genuinely doubling it.
Well, I was just kind of going.
I noticed.
I felt like stopping.
You're lucky I love garlic.
I love garlic too.
I guess we are lucky that both of us love garlic enough where we don't care if there's garlic mouth.
Where we put garlic inside the thing that's gonna have garlic in it. The oil.
Or
the
oh, yeah. Vinegar. No.
Oil?
No. Neither of them are garlic. Mushroom and sage, and then summer peach.
That's true.
And we know.
I'm big dumb.
I'm aware.
I mean, at this point.
I love you.
Might as well do a wall.
No, oh my god!
This is all that's left.
How much fucking garlic do you plan to use, love?
4, 8, 10 cloves right here. And quite frankly, we're making a lot of potatoes, my guy.
Alright.
You have to realize this.
Alright.
I got a lot of potatoes. I think I put, 6 to 8 in there?
I never thought I'd meet someone who loves garlic more than I do. I've eaten a whole clove of garlic before, you know that, right? Just popped it in my mouth and chewed it?
Yes. I do know that. I do know that. This is a spooky song.
This is not the vibe, love.
Alexa? Skip.
I'm not sure. Right.
The actual Alexa would reply to that. You know, you can just do this.
I meant this is too chill.
What do you want to go? You can always change the songs.
I know, but I feel bad.
That's fine. I just put on KK Slider because that's what you suggested.
I meant like KK Slider covers of like good songs.
Quite frankly, I saw the first playlist and I clicked it, so you can continue looking.
Thank you.
Do you have a small mouse pad?
Maybe. I think so. I just don't know where it is.
That would help.
Well, thanks.
You don't want
to... Yes, I'm aware. It's reminding me to,
That's funny.
Yeah. Oh, I forgot that if I click something, it's fine. My bad.
Damn, you forgot how the whole site of YouTube works.
Shut the fuck up, love.
No. Respectfully, no. Girls, they started conversations and all of
I was trying to see if another KK cover would pop up, but it didn't. Not this time.
Do you want to play on?
No. It will play a gaming vid, love.
That's not good. You need to get new exciting of YouTube.
And after the song is done, I can just click his channel. He did the exact same thing. Oh, actually, I can probably just...
You can cue it, can't you?
Probably.
Stay with me. Please, I beg of you. By the way, all of you out there who watch TikTok, there's ones that go around that give you life hacks to chopping garlic and stuff. It's all bullshit. They put bottle caps in something.
No!
Like it's gonna perfectly peel it out.
No!
Like, what are you doing?
No.
What are you doing, my guy? That's just cat. That's full-blown crap.
Mm-hmm.
How's these
look? They look good.
Alright. If you're gonna stay. I just wanna know. Kitty got scared. Any other way, I swear. Closest thing that I should not that you ever seen, no.
I will say these potatoes are probably going to take a while. I've got them in order. I guess we'll start.
I mean, yeah.
ELA, that's a good one.
Yeah, of course.
I mean, of course.
I have to.
Happy might be good.
Oh, I missed it. Thank you. I actually don't know that song very well.
You don't?
No.
It's a good song.
I really want to.
Of course.
It's such a good song. I told you the reason I like the my introduction to that song, right?
Yeah, you just wanted to shoot people.
No.
No.
My high school biology teacher, when we had to work on things in class, would play music, and that was a song that came up almost every day when she did that. My high school biology teacher.
You know, I hate to say this.
Who had a penchant for really not liking kids.
It's really inappropriate. She was asking for it, wasn't she? It's not nice to say, but she kind of was.
She was also known as the biggest bitch of a teacher. Like, every single student, even the nicest students.
Man, she liked
me. She was a fucking bitch.
She wanted to get shot. That's what she thought.
No. Bad.
Apple Music. All platforms. What the fuck? Alright. So are we just waiting for the potatoes to go? Because we don't need to do the steaks yet. I assume
it's going
to take too long. Well, you can Google how to do the steaks.
Yeah, but hon, I'm adding songs to playlist.
I can't imagine sticking more than an hour. Oh, gotta do the Pokemon theme.
Fine.
Gotta put that on there. Take on me, you gotta do that. Aha. Stay with me. Trying to heat up. So I figure, for the steak, what we're gonna do, if this makes sense, put some of the oil down, some of the balsamic vinegar down, heat it up a bit, throw some of this in there.
I don't know if we should put the vinegar in. Do you think it's a good idea to put the vinegar in there?
I have no idea.
The oil, yes. The garlic, yes. Any herbs and stuff. I got no idea, though.
Well, that's why I'm loving here. Mm. Ooh, we got some A1 sauce.
No. I'm saying, like, we're gonna just throw the vinegar in with the pan stuff, maybe throw some alcohol in it, throw whatever. We've got crap to throw in, we'll figure it out.
That's true, we do have crap to throw in. Oh, this
one. Thank you. Onion? Yeah.
Can you go in there?
Yeah, onions. Onions are good in things, yes. I'm saying we can make the sauce up as we go. I'm quite good at that.
I make the executive decision.
Yeah.
This looks dead. Can you look at that?
Oh, that's dead dead. Probably not, right?
In there, did you?
Yeah.
No, I just saw it. Yeah, I kind of clogged it.
Good job, love.
It's okay. What is that? For now. We'll go back to it. What's this?
You want to chop up some onion?
I think so.
Oh, do you want to do the Wordle while we're here?
That is a good idea. You want to switch scenes?
We do
it
with the stream too.
Yeah.
Do the hurdle, Wordle, and the everything?
Yeah. I've
never seen somebody chop an onion like this, so how the fuck am I supposed to do this?
I don't know.
Like, this is just not right. Am I right?
Oh, yeah. I don't know who did that.
How'd that happen?
I don't know. Probably my dad.
What we do is this.
Knowing me, knowing my family, that was my father wanting onions for his salad.
I guess if you... Okay, I guess that's not fair. Because this isn't how you dice it. There might be a different way you cut it, but this kind of...
Mm-hmm.
I just literally don't cut onions in another way. I only dice them.
Oh, yeah. Alright.
What are we looking at? Bussy whore!
No. Wow.
Busty plane whore?
Helps if I can spell plane right. Wow. Okay. Hmm.
Oh, shoot.
Hmm.
Real. Two R's.
I know. Aw, that would have been so good.
That would have been really good. Unfortunately, there's no H.
Oh, I forgot about that, but there's no C either. Quartal?
And Quartal, yeah.
Probably shouldn't do Hurdle.
Yeah, we can.
We can?
Yeah.
Okay.
It takes like 12 seconds to be caught.
Mm-hmm.
So there is the buffer, but we don't want to go the whole way. We can listen to like the first couple.
Yeah.
So bleep. Yeah.
Yeah, I know.
Event? A-V? Is that a word? A-V-E-N-T? Or agent? Yeah, that probably makes more sense. I like that more.
Thank you. It does.
Anytime. Huh.
Mm-hmm.
That bottom left one's looking mean. Snazzy. Oh, we have to be right. We have to be right. No, that's
well,
not.
Okay.
So is it? Oh my god.
Right, we have all the letters. We have all the letters.
So is it S and Snakey?
Oh, but we can't get it.
No, we can't. Stop right, Snakey, though.
It was Frill, damn it.
Last one, right?
Yeah, let's do the hurdle. Right there. Yeah.
Oh. I'm with you. I can't think of it.
We can skip, love.
We need to skip that. I know this, though. Siri, what's the song? Oh, hi, Brian.
Oh, Brian? Hi. We don't have Twitch open because we've been doing this.
Hi, Brian. Hello, everyone.
Hi. I heard my name for a moment. Hi, Cordal.
Brian's pogging.
Yay.
Let's
oh,
go.
You subscribed with Prime. Yay.
Oh, I haven't seen all these emotes yet. I saw this one and I saw this one. I haven't seen this one yet. I didn't see any throw heart. That's a cool one.
Yeah.
Hello.
Like I said, Zoe did all of them for us.
Hey, Brian.
Hey, Brian.
Oh, I knew she did all of them, but here, by the way, here, you can use this.
Thank you.
I didn't even think of that.
No, you did not. To be fair, I didn't either. So I can turn this a little.
This. Yeah, I can't remember it. It would be even more dangerous. Last one, you think?
Mm-hmm. No, Brian.
I don't remember. Can we just go all the way on? I know it. That's the problem. I've heard that before, unfortunately.
Nope.
It's unfortunate.
Right, back to...
Among Us.
Thank you for subscribing, Brian. We appreciate it. That means more money.
Yeah.
For taxes at the end of the year.
Yeah. Urge steals it all.
More money for taxes.
This will work.
Right, not my phone. Was it my phone that beeped? Oh, it was my phone that went beep, beep.
This one?
Yes. This
is big enough.
Yeah,
this should
be good.
Because what I'm going to have to do is I have to chop this bad boy up.
You do? Well, yeah, you probably do.
I have to use
it
there.
Yeah.
Do I need to use it different?
You can't use this guy?
Well, I got stuff on it.
Okay.
And I guess they're going to go in there. Because that's going to be done.
Yeah.
I guess it'll be fine. Most of this, not all of the barbecue one, but I guess I can get the. I can put whatever in. Put it in the pan, right? No reason to wait.
Yeah, you're good.
It's just gonna be in there. I'm assuming it's gonna go in there before the bison steaks.
Yeah.
The onions and part of the garlic.
What? Yeah? The onions and the what?
Part of the garlic.
Okay, fair. I thought you said parley garlic and I was like, what? I thought you, like, really, really mistried, really, really messed up. Yeah, saying, whatchamacallit. I don't know. I'm tired.
It's okay. I'm exhausting.
I did not mean you were exhausting, love. I'm gonna put y'all on mute while I do math homework so you have a passive viewer. Good night. Night! Thank you!
Good luck.
Appreciate it. Good luck with homework. Ugh.
So, we were talking about the oils.
Yes.
And vinegar. Do we want to put them in there now?
Oil, yes. Vinegar, no.
Right. How much do you want in here?
I don't know.
And do you want some of this and just some normal?
Yeah.
I want to find the normal.
Yes. Nope. In there. Hi, Vanna. Yes, I happen to like this song. It's good time after time after time.
Are you talking to me or him?
You. Sing from the bottom.
Yours heaven.
I saw the song and could not put it. I mean, come on. Hello, Bobboing. How are you?
Hi.
I have chat down here on the phone, so.
I guess I can use tongs for this.
I mean, yeah. You're gonna use it for steak. Oh god, that sound.
Yeah, it's not fun.
No, it's not. But hello. We are doing our first cooking stream today.
You're having fun.
We might be doing another one tomorrow morning for breakfast.
Yep.
Because, yeah, we can.
Souffle pancakes.
Japanese souffle pancakes. With a raspberry and lemon compote sauce type nonsense.
Yeah,
but right now, we are doing bison steak with garlic and spinach mashed potatoes. And some kind of whatever sauce we can throw together in the pan.
Whatever. We haven't reached that part yet. Whatever's in the house.
Yeah. I got this, though, love. You trust me, right?
I mean, yes.
That was a very hesitant sounding yes, love. I mean, you
take
should...
Take me home.
I mean, you trust me when it comes to getting good flavors and stuff together,
yeah,
right?
Yeah,
okay,
yeah.
See? Thank you.
Yeah.
I would jab you, but you're currently holding a sharp knife, and I don't want you to get injured.
Oh, right. You don't want me to just turn this on you. That's what.
No, I just don't want you to accidentally stab yourself.
I'm a Boy Scout. If I stab myself, I'll be okay. I'm immune to stabbing, actually.
Being a Boy Scout does not mean you're immune to stabbing. Some of this bit seems a little big still.
Should be fine. I'll have to be fine.
Okay. Thank you. You're good. You got most of the big pieces I saw, so that was all.
We're gonna wanna do more.
That's fine. Because spinach is. Yeah, we're gonna do the whole thing of spinach, I assume.
Yeah, the problem is.
You picked the smallest cutting board?
Well, I forgot I had to do spinach.
I love you.
I love you too.
But yes, we normally. I realized I could probably play games and have you do the cooking.
Yeah, I mean, it depends on the game.
Binding.
I can get the controller if you want.
Yeah. Not the worst idea.
Cat!
Did you just stop scaring Vanna! It kind of was! You kind of deliberately scared her! Because you're a menace! Hello. Let me make sure my chat's updating properly. Yeah, hello there. I hope you're enjoying, though. I picked KK Slider versions of really good popular songs so that I don't get DMCA'd, but I can also enjoy. It's so silly, but so good.
I don't know what you want bigger. You might want to create a new scene for this.
Oh, yeah. Well, there's... I don't necessarily need
to. No, you'll probably have to edit a scene. Or you can do a create scene.
Well, why would I need... I can literally go gameplay, and it'll still have you.
Yeah,
look.
But I don't know what size you want.
Huh?
That's okay size.
We'll figure it out. If I have to squish Binding of Isaac, I'll squish Binding of Isaac.
Stream's not picking that up now?
What?
Stream's not picking that up? Or so?
I don't know. You want me to double check?
Well, we can just see the levels if we stop talking. Yeah, that's good.
Alright. Bee Gees! Yes, yes it is. Yeah. We're also setting it up so that I can, You really had to grab your controller, huh? I didn't understand what you just said, love. We have a little bit of trouble sometimes communicating, mostly because he'll say things and my brain has slight auditory processing issues where it's like I hear it, but my brain does not physically process what he is saying, so I have to make him repeat it.
You just don't like listening to me.
I love listening to you. You know this. What did you say, though?
I grabbed that one because I need to kill that. Just charge the speaker.
I was just confused why you didn't grab my controller.
You don't know this.
Gotcha! Thank you, love. That
Sorry.
Explains it.
Which also explains why I didn't plug the whole thing yesterday.
Mm-hmm. That does explain why you did that. Alright, but yeah. You were right. I should make a new display.
Yeah, I was just afraid that. I mean, you can do try to do a 50-50-ish.
What did I just do? Oh god, I'm messing everything.
Oh, I can use this.
I've somehow ruined all of this.
What happened? Oh my god.
Yeah, right?
Good luck.
Did it!
You're back?
Yeah, I did it.
the garlic smells so good.
Right. You got another 60 channel points.
I love it. I love channel points. Let's go.
I really gotta think of more things to do with my channel points.
We did. We have to figure that out.
Okay.
Request a song?
Request a song would be good. Alright, so add. Damn it, I did it again. Add. That's going to be. Game capture. Nope. Add normal game capture. Add.
Okay. I don't know if there's a way to do media share.
Yes, actually. There is.
That'd be interesting.
I don't know how to do it, but I do know that there is a thing. Display. Actually, we just need. And then I need. Where is it? Video capture device.
Well.
It makes sense not to live for fun. Your brain gets small, but your head gets dumb. So much to do, so much to see. So what's wrong with taking the back street?
Probably because we're gonna DMCA.
Sorry.
That's probably a problem. No, it's not the other thing, dude. You just asked what was wrong with taking the back street. Alright. It's all pretty much chopped up. So, we're waiting for this to heat up.
That's the way I like it, and I'll never get bored.
Or you do Super Hard Quits.
I've already launched Binding of Isaac Love.
Too hard with some. Oh, it's the cutscene from Binding of Isaac.
It is the cutscene from Binding of Isaac.
We got there. We got there eventually. What are you trying to do?
Hmm.
Ooh. That is something. We are skinny.
Whether it looks good or not, that's what we did. I didn't transform it. I didn't. Oh, no, I did. I did transition. This isn't doing it, though.
Well, that's because it's behind my guy. It'll take a few seconds.
Oh, God, that mobile. Ooh. Now I understand what they mean when they say, like, mobile delay.
Ooh, it's starting to boil.
I should probably change the Twitch info, too. So that they know I'm playing a game.
What is also just chatting?
Well, I know, but are they going to be upset that I'm chatting in Binding of Isaac?
I don't know.
Okay, well, I don't know.
If you really think they'll be upset, make us bigger. Then we'll be the partner. The water is boiling for the potatoes. At what point is it done?
When the potatoes are done. Okay. When you can stick a fork in them and they mush. I didn't mean to press Isaac, damn it. Oh, but now I've done it. Oh, thank you, game.
Alright. At this point, should we start the steaks?
Yes.
Do you want to pause? I'm sorry.
No, I can talk to the game. Okay. Excuse you. I am talking while gaming right now.
Alright, so I'm going to open the steaks up.
Yes.
Actually, no, I'm not going to do it yet. I'm going to turn this on.
Smart. Heat the oil first.
Heat the oil.
Season the steaks.
Season them some steaks. How do you even open these things? I understand it's vacuum sealed, but holy shit.
You stab with knife.
See them just
Basic.
Salt and pepper.
That's it?
Yeah. Unless you want to add, like, some kind of spicy to it.
What do you think?
Like chili powder or, like, paprika, something like that.
I don't think you mind.
Or, like, cayenne. Yeah.
I don't know where your site's fighting right now.
Spices are in the motherfucker. I'm gonna.
I don't know where
that is. Haha, very funny. They're in the cabinet, love.
This is chili powder.
Chili powder's good.
Smoked
paprika is much sweeter than normal paprika. I'm assuming it's the Hungarian smoked, right? Alright, but still. Smoked paprika is usually sweeter.
I'm a slut paprika.
Okay, you don't have to use those words though, love.
I'm a slut for some paprika.
I'm aware. See, this way I can be entertained while also entertaining the cooking stream. Because you know me, I get bored very easily. It looks real good.
Miss ADHD.
Sorry.
Why are you apologizing?
Because you have to deal with it. Also, you're right. I am worried that it's going to be, that they're going to be unhappy. So, oh yes. Boom.
All right, so rub both sides with the, well, this one, so you go.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, we might be eating mashed potatoes before.
I kind of figured, love.
I think I'll take longer for those things to boil, I'll be honest.
That's fine. There we go. Boom. That should look good. Actually, let me get Kane. I want Kane in here. I want my luck man. By the way, if you guys didn't see it, I did teach Tyler how to play this game a little bit yesterday. He knew the basics and whatnot, but. Did you just say not very well?
What did I say? I didn't say anything.
Did you just say not very well?
No.
I'm sorry. There's only so much I can teach. And there, you know, some of it has to have you, you know, sometimes you just have to have some skill, love.
And that's why I beat the game twice. That was all skill.
Yeah. You had no help from me whatsoever in taking good or avoiding bad items.
Nope.
Damn it. I got hit trying to avoid it.
Is there almost done? Can I put the steaks on now?
Yes, you're good.
This is simmering.
Yes. Come here, you stupid.
I
did not go
like I was hoping.
I really should be talking. Oh god, that one explodes. See, the coloration on this one means it explodes.
Bing, bada, boom. Ooh.
And it went boom, boom, indeed.
You open the door.
Yeah. Because if you explode doors, they open.
That's cool.
Yep.
Alright, I have it at 6 right now. Should I lower it?
Depends on how bad how much like the oil is. Depends on how hot it is and if you're gonna scorch the steaks.
I don't know what that means. I'm sorry.
Don't blacken the steaks before. You want a good sear on them, not, you know. Don't burn the onions, don't burn the garlic. If things start to smell burny, turn it down.
Okay. I'm not able to.
I Brown.
They are on the shitty burner though.
The slow burner or the fast burner?
The safety burner.
Safety burner's fine. Yeah. Safety burner should be fine.
The potatoes are on the danger hop.
Danger hop? Gotcha. So you guys know how we play plate up a lot? My stove is weird. Because it doesn't work. I mean, it works. But the two big hobs, you have one that heats up slow as shit, like takes 45 minutes to boil water. He experienced that one earlier, making lunch.
Yeah.
And then we have the other burner, also in the front, motherfucker. That's like 0 to 180 degrees real quick. Not actually 180. It just heats up super quickly.
Okay, bison steak cooks quick.
It does?
Well, it's turning brown already.
That's searing. Alright, I'm not paying enough attention. Oh, this is gonna be fun.
That looks like fun. Yeah.
Yeah. Bomb tears.
Now you just need to be immune to bombs.
Right? That would be lovely.
Wait, what?
Hello there, secret room.
What does that say? Bing. Bing. That is gonna be hard to beat. Ooh.
You just have to get them stuck on the bombs.
Let's go.
No.
Yes!
No, I'm not doing bouncy bombs.
Bouncy bomb!
I refuse. That one wasn't even aimed properly. There
that
we go.
Nice. Ooh, I need a feel. Oh.
Pretty fly.
Classic. Pretty speaking of flies. Just decimated them.
Oh, and my pretty fly killed the other one.
Bob?
I'm fine. I didn't mean to pick that hard up, but I'm fine.
Yeah.
I also forgot to look for secret rooms. Never mind.
There you go. Now you found it. Oh, bomb. Bomb's away.
Look at all that money. But yeah. I forgot how long this fucking intro is. Jesus. To the song, I mean.
It does keep going. Okay, I think the potatoes might be done.
Alright. Have you stuck a fork in them and they are...
They're pretty easy.
Alright.
You want that?
Sure.
Part over there. Can you take this?
Oh, no, hon. You're not moving the boiling pot.
It's been so long, man, I don't cook much.
You get a good sear on both sides, then you stick it in the oven.
Oh.
Wait for it to come up to temp. If you really want to, we can, whatchamacallit?
Oh, I put the garlic in the oven.
That's fine.
It's fine, just leave it in there?
Yeah.
We'll find the garlic. Right.
Yeah.
Alright, so how do I do this?
You pour the potatoes over it?
Yeah, I was wondering how to keep it steep. Is that an idea? Bad idea?
You can move the stuff so that it sits in the, Sure. Not how I would have done it. I would have just done it over the thing. Over the drain. Be careful. Do not spill hot water on yourself.
Oh, I'm doing this.
You can't see, Lo?
Not very well.
There's still potatoes in there, though.
Yeah, but
we're gonna dump them all back in. Yeah. See, this is why I said you probably could have just done it over the drain.
Over what?
Over the drain instead of using that bowl. Hi, Where's the wooden spoon?
I'm gonna eat it all, okay? Yeah, I will do that. I literally have a fork I can use that.
Yes, that was me dipping my fingers in boiling hot water, trying to move the bowl so that it would drain. Three times. All three of these fingers went in the boiling water.
What?
Did you guys? No, you did fine. I was just kind of laughing to myself about the fact, I was like, yeah, I just kind of dipped my fingers in the boiling water, and I was like, eh. Don't do that at home, kids. Right. The only reason I'm doing that is because my fingers have been burned quite a number of times where it's like, it still hurts.
Because she's so hot.
Thanks, love. Cool. You did that right as the song ended, too.
Yeah.
But, what are you looking for?
Mash potatoes.
Was it not in the, should be in the thing. In the bucket. You're looking for a wavy one.
Oh, I know what it looks like. It's not really seen it.
Okay. Great. Now, where the hell is it? Where's that damn potato masher?
I was thinking might have been here.
It's not, though.
Let's see that one.
No, potato masher's not in here. What the hell did they do with that potato masher?
That's a potato masher.
No, why did you do that?
Did you see the potato masher in here?
Not there, no.
What the fuck did they put on the potato masher?
Oh, it's like past me.
A steak does smell good though. If anything, it'd be in a drawer.
That's really thought it'd be in here.
What the hell? I find our potato masher.
Okay.
Definitely not in there.
No, it's really not. Where is our plan B, which is anything else? What else can we use pretty much?
Pastry cutter?
This thing?
Yes.
That's true.
What the fuck did they do with our potato masher?
I don't know, that's so weird.
Hi, Van.
What's up?
Oh, Van is sitting in the dining room table chairs.
Oh, okay.
Yes, you do. Butter. Here, have your cream.
How much?
There. It's butter! And we're from the south.
Good.
Yeah, probably.
How much do you owe?
Good to start. We'll see if it needs more.
Good.
I don't know yet, love. It's gonna depend on the mashed potatoes. I do want that.
Alright, is it time to put these things?
Fun.
Time to
flip the bison.
Have you checked what cereals they have? Have you checked what they look like?
They look like short steaks.
Of course they look like steaks. Love those steaks.
That's what they look like.
Let the king knows. And it's a little bit more of butter and heavy cream. And it's also seasoning.
I have grain salt.
I noticed.
Other than the one I used.
I know. I noticed.
Do you want pepper too?
Yes. Black pepper, not white.
Anything else?
No, I think we're good. At least in the mash, yeah. You okay, love?
Yeah, just
knock
off the
pastry for it. Just making sure. Right. No, you're good! I'm just making sure. Well, part of I'm just making sure you're okay is...
Mama.
Much better. Still needs more seasoning.
Salt and pepper?
Yeah.
Anything else?
No, it should be good. Simple salt and pepper.
I was just worried about putting too much salt in it.
I appreciate
it. Fine, but I know you have.
If something, I will be able to take care of myself if that happens.
Yeah, I know, but like, then you can eat it, and I'd rather go light and add more than totally fuck it up so you just can't have it.
I know.
Should I heat up the oven?
Yes.
And how much?
I don't know. Probably 350. And we're gonna just cook them until we think they're done.
Right, at this point, you can always add milk.
Yeah.
Just leave it here. I should have thought to start the,
I am also technically the brains of this operation, and I didn't think of it either.
Face the truth. Ooh, that's a big one.
Thank you, Lo. Nice. How about them apples? Gonna.
Yeah, put them.
Come on, give me a pillar mushroom item.
Anything even, please. No.
Let's see.
Get old. What's that do?
If I take damage, I get, More. I get a damage up. It's a Samson item. Alright, it's an item you get from beating something with Samson.
Gotcha. Ooh, that's nasty. That's just hope. Oh, blocked. Ooh, that's close.
I know, right?
You buffoon! Spawn camp. Ooh, free shop?
Free shop. Damn it. I kind of want the mystery gift.
Oh, spawn camp. You'll get two more points, I'm sure. That's not where you want to shoot that. You should use the buttons instead of the. No?
No, I refuse. I went the wrong way.
Your rage is up.
Yeah, I know. Ooh. Yeah. What makes me small? I am already small, but make me smaller.
Another coin. We need one more. Boss time.
Boss time.
I pity the fool.
Alright.
Let's go! You need coins!
Yes,
I do. You can buy the random present!
Yes!
Let's go!
So you get another boss.
You got fucking rolled though.
Of course I did.
No devil deal?
No. Angel items, love. Angel items are always better.
I don't know. Well, I mean, obviously better, but
not always better, but angel items, you usually want to go for angel items.
How do you open it? I'm assuming you don't want to do it here.
No. You. God damn it.
Unlucky.
I made that room a little bit. Alright, so this is a boss room, right?
Yep.
We'll get a boss item.
Oh, that's Pog.
Exactly. Now, it's better if you can get that for an angel room and you can get a free angel item, man.
Yeah. Alright, so what do we want to do this for you? This pretty much...
Is that something that can even go in the fucking oven? Am I an idiot?
No. Not this rubber stuff.
Pan.
This pan?
Tinfoil and pan, yeah.
Tinfoil and that?
Tinfoil or do you think the wax paper?
Wax?
The one that's sitting right there.
You don't want wax paper in the oven. Parchment paper. Wax paper, you don't want. You don't want wax paper. Could be wrong. Maybe it's something else.
Let me see.
Do not directly expose wax paper to the oven.
Good thing I only did it once. Don't put wax paper in the oven either, kids.
Don't stop me.
I just move it.
Where's the?
Pick it up. Because it's right next to the tinfoil. In that cabinet, you're going to see a bunch of boxes that all look like the same thing. Pick the one that says tinfoil.
Well, parchment paper will work.
Or parchment paper, yeah. Alright.
Especially when we have our house, because they're all pre-cut. Although I guess tinfoil is better. In this scenario, tinfoil is probably better.
If only someone else had thought of that. No.
Like that. Oh, we guys. Another point. This one? No.
Yes, another one makes you small.
There you go. Alright, I'm switching. Is that okay?
Yep.
Keep it separate for sauce.
Damn it.
Yeah, we'll put it in if that's okay. It's at 265.
That's fine.
Alright, we put it in at 636.
Gotcha.
Now, sauce time. I'm assuming now we want to put the balsamic vinegar in it?
Yes. Balsam. Maybe some kind of... sorry. Maybe some kind of like, if we have any, magic mush.
Nice.
Like a jam or something if we want to add more flavor to that.
We have a few jams, yeah. We can find more.
Yeah.
Or.
Yeah, we can lean into the peach.
Yeah.
That's fine with me. Makes sense, even, to do that.
So you just want to go with peach?
Yeah.
Anything else?
Well, we're going to have to balance it, you know. with flavor.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
So maybe grab Worcestershire.
Where's that?
Big glass bottle, white label. Ah, do we not have Worcestershire? Sorry, normally I recognize it immediately out of the fridge. Okay. Blood pressure wasn't happy that I got up. Nah, it's fine.
How much of this do you want out of it?
We're gonna just guesstimate it. We're throwing shit in a pan until it tastes good. That is the kind of sauce work we do here.
Turn it on again.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. By the way, it's your favorite. Yeah. So.
You are so tiny.
I got, there was another, whatchamacallit? One makes you small in the shop, so I bought it.
Okay.
I mean, I might as well, right? Ovens come up to temp.
Well, it's 325.
That's fine.
It's going 355. This was kind of fire.
Oh, the Mr. Blue Sky version?
Yeah, this is kind of actually really good for right? Vegas later. Like, it was... Ooh, that's gonna suck. Rolled.
It's gonna suck really low.
That's my job. That's gonna be... Oh, they don't fall down holes. That's actually nice.
Yeah. Nice. So I'm going to try to do this. That's how I got stuck last time. It had accidentally let me do that.
Oh, so you go for it again?
No. But it was a 4x4. Well, yeah, because you can easily unstick yourself, love.
Oh, okay.
You literally just exit the game and come back in.
Oh, yeah, that's true. You found all the secret?
Nope.
There might be one more.
Not only is there another secret room, this is an extra large floor, love. I haven't gotten either of my treasure rooms. Damn. Can't get
so
that,
how
though.
Do you even... Yeah, I guess you just have to fly, huh?
Yeah.
That's the only way.
That's the only way.
Ooh, that's cool. Nah, it's 355.
You mean 350?
355.
Oh, they're so hard.
I didn't really try it. Ooh, that's nasty.
Like I said, you have to get them stuck on them.
Yeah.
This is actually the best thing for these guys.
Mm-hmm.
Because I can blow them up very far away from me. Come on!
Ah!
That is if I can hit him.
I guess if you don't like levels like these, you can just leave.
Yeah.
You're just like, fuck this.
I know.
Not worth it.
I don't want to have to go through the big rooms.
Trick shot. Aw.
Come on, just die. There we go.
Speed up.
Yeah, like my speed's not already fast enough.
I'm fast as fuck, boy. Ooh, that was a poisonous one.
Yeah.
Uh-oh. Easy.
Come on. Easy. There we go.
Wait. Don't run into your own bomb.
I realized.
Nice.
Thank you.
That was nice. I would have sucked otherwise. Ooh.
Eh, not really great, but I don't have an active, so I might as well grab it.
True. I'm assuming it doesn't work on bosses?
No, it does. It
does work on the bussy?
Yeah, but they don't stay like that for long. It does help that I have Luckfoot, so I can only get good pills. Tears up. Experimental pill is a random, random thing up, random thing down, but I can only have good things happen because I start with Luckfoot.
That's cool.
So, I only get good pills.
It's people pog. Did I just fucking roll four of them? Or three of them?
Kind of. It's the pins that are the hardest part that I have to deal with. Them. There we go.
Ooh! Good run.
There we go, there finally. We go.
All good.
There we go.
Find a secret room.
I will. I'm trying to find my item room first, though. There we go. I missed a little bit. Really isn't here, is it? Oh, I shot at the one that wasn't.
That can't do anything to you.
Real.
That's unlucky, really.
That's fine. Really?
Damn, it's really fucking with you now, huh?
Yeah.
Really hoping that was gonna be one.
Come on, alright. It's not there. Could be here.
Can try this. Not terribly hot, but
the sauce isn't. The spoon is.
No, true.
Need something spicy.
We're gonna put it in.
Put in some chili flakes. Throw in some chili flakes into that. God, hon. It's another one full of gunpowder flies. Oh, and I got hit by one of the red ones. I got hit by the one red one in the entire room.
Crushed red pepper. That's what you want?
Yes, crushed red pepper, love.
I thought you said chili flakes.
I did say chili flakes. I mean crushed red pepper when I say chili flakes.
That's good. This is really fun.
That's good. Hun, if it's spicy, that just means it's tasty.
That's true. I'm not sure, so. Alright, the steaks have been in for 10 minutes now.
Alright, you want to check them?
Yeah. Pull them out.
Alright. We're going to just slice one open. We're not going to be fancy and try to do it by touch or anything.
Ooh, that's hot.
I would imagine so, love, unfortunately.
They're going to be tough.
They're gonna be tough?
Yeah, they're a little tough.
I'm sorry.
I didn't touch it. That's okay, I don't mind. Okay, I lied, they're not too tough. That's all fact. I think they're done. Might be a little over.
Okay.
But they're bison, so like, would that go a little over than under?
Fair. Found it!
Oh, that's a cool room. Let's jack all for you.
Could do something for me. If I am insane.
Insane in the membrane.
Insane in the brain.
Oh, that looks like fun. Yeah, this one sucks, doesn't it?
Yeah, I saw that coming. It's hard not to get hit in this room.
This one's kind of brutal.
Can I please just hit it?
There you go. There you go. Not bad. That's good.
I'm just good. Oh, oh God! I'm okay. It was worth it. It was worth it.
Respect it.
Bumbo is- oh my God. Alright, fuck it.
Your range shot up, nice. Alright, so you're just gonna take the damage?
Sacrifice room.
Yeah, that's the one. Or you can take that too. I mean...
Look, alright, I might as well.
It's kinda funny.
It's kinda funny. Also, this gives me even more damage for, doing the sacrifice room, so I can do, I can have more damage, so I'm better equipped to fight the Uriel and Adriel. I think it's Adriel. Also, I got you more channel points.
Thank you.
Oh, damn it. It's a curse room, not a sacrifice room.
Would you like some? Oh, no. Wait.
Fuck, I forgot it's a curse room, not a sacrifice room. That is not as pog as I wanted it to be.
Want some?
Yes, please. It's hard to get up.
You use your lips, typically.
Yeah, but that was onion. Onion is good.
You think it's done?
I don't think so. What about you?
I think so too.
Okay.
I think that means this is done.
Alright.
We'll start off the plates and we can... Like.
Yeah, if you don't mind.
Of course.
Really wish that was a sack room, not a curse room. Also, I didn't get my damn angel room. Let's see, oh, that's bad. Oh, that's also bad.
Which one do you want?
Let me see. I'm gonna take this one if you don't mind.
Of course. The other one has a small footprint.
Yes, it does.
Let me ask why. I'm just curious.
Mm-hmm. Less of that nonsense.
That was basically, this was the right pour, this was the whatever's left pour.
Oh, I'm sorry.
It's okay. I'm not complaining.
I meant the steak itself, not the sauce.
Oh, well, I said one's cup was
not. Ah. Let's reorder the Twitch stuff.
I didn't pull out the steaks technically without checking with you, so.
No, that's fine.
You changing categories?
Yeah. Yes, I'm continuing to watch KK Slider. Thank you.
Right.
Damn.
What's up?
My drink's almost empty.
Why don't you go for the new one?
Which
one? Do you want Sunkist, tea, or?
Give me a Dr. Pepper, actually. I don't know what he said. Yeah?
Did you want to take a picture and post to Discord?
Shit. Right? Yes. I mean, I only cut two of them.
Yeah, that's fine. Where'd you put there?
Thank you. I'm still gonna take a picture of mine.
Of course.
Thank you.
Anytime.
How is it?
Well, the garlic, that was just that.
Oh.
It's just delicious.
Well, of course it is.
Okay, I think this is a lot of fat right here. No, not really. A little bit.
That ain't bad.
No.
That ain't bad, love.
No, it's definitely a little tougher than usually like, but.
But I'm not mad at it. I'm not mad at the toughness.
That's good.
That is real good.
That's a good bison steak.
That's a good bison steak. It was only like, what? 17?
Yeah.
17 per package, but still, not bad.
8 ounces. Yeah, it's definitely like well done.
To be fair, I was just guesstimating how it gets cooked anyways, so.
So definitely could be done better.
Oh, yeah.
More of a medium rare.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know what's safest on bison.
I mean, it's definitely cooked. Also, I think it's just a large piece of fat. Deposit that there. Because you like the pieces of fat, don't you?
I usually eat what's there.
Oh, my bad.
Because some of them are a little more tender.
Mm-hmm.
Some of these little bits. Oh, nerd.
I forgot I wasn't shooting normal tears. It's not great, but I might as well take it.
That's terrifying. Oh, that's fucked. That room was the bane of your existence.
Yep. But you know what? Oh, I got a buddy!
Ooh. Can't complain too much, right?
No, I cannot.
Oh, good buddy. What's the card? This is bad.
The other one's lovers, but at the moment it's better to just have the stars from the next floor. can't seem to get that.
Do you remember?
No, I like pills.
Yeah. Just a small town. Yeah, I do not regret this.
No, this is really good.
Yeah.
I was honestly kind of surprised at how good it was. I was ready for it to be a disaster. Not... mostly because I was very laissez-faire about all of it.
Yeah.
So when it was really, really good, I was very pleased. Oh, god damn it.
Really, I like the peach too a lot.
Yeah, the peach is really good, right?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, I love peaches though. Not a big surprise, but.
Yeah, blah. Yay, thank god, bloat's dead.
Ooh, angel room. Teardrops, love that.
Don't love that.
Watches self interaction and shoots. Seems good. No?
It's just kind of made.
Oh, it broke.
Yeah, it's a. It becomes a creep. It's not great.
Yeah, it's pretty crappy.
Yeah.
I didn't read that part.
Ah, that's fine.
What do we have to
do? Yeah, we're just gonna go down.
That's fair.
We're doing what I've been trying to do for a while. Yeah, there's been no new developments.
Look at the battery.
Yeah. Oh, go ahead. It is your phone after all.
Seriously?
What?
90%.
There we go. Oh, I didn't find one of the secret rooms in the last one. Oh, well.
Oh, I'm sorry. I should have told you.
No, that's fine.
I didn't realize. Oh, fuck this room. Hit something there. There you go.
I hate that I'm in darkness. I hate the fact that I'm in darkness.
Darkness sucks.
Also, I forgot that I have my, Oh, great. Dead bird. Dead bird, not great, but it's what I've got.
Rolled.
Extra rolled. Wait. Nice.
Green!
Thank you.
Ooh.
That might be better than the... yeah, that's gonna be better. I had to protect that one.
That was terrifying. I couldn't see it happening.
I know. It was terrifying. I just saw the one at the bottom barely. So I knew that was gonna happen.
So you just got lucky on the other two?
Oh yeah.
Okay.
Absolutely lucky on the other two. Are you kidding me?
Alright, I'll just make sure. I didn't see him either.
No. Can I tell you something cool? Without you judging me too harshly?
No, but what's up?
The reason I know it's a KK Slider, covers is Tupo.
Of course.
Well then.
I guess that was a good thing. You don't need bombs.
I don't need bombs, that is true. I do need more keys than bombs, so.
Free deck. Oh, they're still shooting.
Yeah. I was able to keep them away.
Good deflection.
That pretty flasher saved me from...
oh god. No, fuck that room. That's like the bane of my existence specifically. I hate these white skeleton bone throwing fucks.
What about the explosive ones?
The what?
You know there's a version of them where they explode, right?
Oh, that's just even worse. Watch out!
I'm just keeping an eye on it.
What the fuck?
Little shit. You little shit! Just die already!
There we go.
I didn't know you were alive.
Hi.
Now everything's dead.
Find a secret room. If you can.
Here's the thing, I can just go into this fight now. I'm going to. I don't even know what got me. I hit myself with the bomb this time.
You wanna know? Collect all the goodies. Teleport out, I assume?
Well, I gotta get my angel item first, but yeah. Oh. Are you fucking kidding me? Both are great, but absolutely useless to me at the moment.
That's funny.
This is a spike kill.
You dodge. Ooh, that one had a heart.
Damn it. Oh, that's fine.
Here we go, got a full key.
Yeah. Not that I'm using it.
My points.
Yeah, I know you do. Sorry, love. Also, sorry. I already was playing the game. You can eat, and then we'll. I have tasted it, and it's very good. And I'm gonna eat.
Oh, so I should eat faster? Is what you're saying?
No. Are you saying I'm gonna die quickly?
No comment. I did nothing.
That was all planned, love.
Sure.
Shut up.
Hit that room.
Hit this room too. Motherfucker. It took so much of my health that it didn't need to. Finally.
Ooh, there's an X-Fox. Or an X-Fox.
Huh? I killed the skeleton earlier, or I blew up one of these guys earlier.
Mm-hmm.
I got the fool out of it. That one's the one guaranteed to have the fool in it.
Oh, nice.
I just got lucky. You got lucky.
Like that.
Uh-oh. How about that triple kill? No.
Time to go. To the special secret room. What about the rainbow poop?
Oh no, I don't- it will teleport me to the normal secret room, love. And my health is already full, so it's just down here.
Going down. Where are we dropping? Am I right or am I right?
I mean, you're technically right, yeah.
This is good.
This is really good. I'm really proud of us.
I do wish we made it a little bit, or did something. I don't know. There's gotta be something we could have done. We definitely overcooked it a bit, but I don't give a shit at this point. Cool. It tastes so good, I don't care.
Trying to get rid of some of the fat.
It is fatty, but that is what we bought, so.
Wait, that is what we bought, marbled fat. Because yeah. I thought it would cook out more. Yeah, I was wrong.
Didn't at all.
Yeah.
None of it cooked out. But I'm not complaining. I don't mind the fat. It's not in the world. Oh, that sucks. Those motherfuckers are kinky, I tell you that.
Can you blow up, please?
Oh, you need to blow up some more?
No, it just won't let me in there because I don't have the health to do it, so it just straight up won't let me in there.
Well, that blows. Interesting, though.
Yeah. I think you have to have not... You can't have any red hearts to do it. Exactly.
No. What's that thing? Isn't that just a battery?
It's a mini battery, yeah.
Yeah, you can run into it. Ooh, fun stuff.
Does prevent projectiles from falling on my head, though.
There's some nice stuff there, and it reveals the rooms.
Yeah.
Which is nice. And the other one was just a random one?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think you made the right decision. Ah! You blown away? You're a bomb.
Whoa, that's terrifying.
It was terrifying. Speaking of terrifying.
Actually, I have a lot of money.
Fuck you! So, were you looking for anything in particular, or just getting all as many items?
Just getting as many items as I can.
Oh, it blew up.
Hey, Hunt. Wheel of Fortune.
Let's go! I love this one! Go to town.
Oh, okay.
I scared me for a second. I thought it was going to go away.
Nah.
Heart. Key!
I loved that little ooh part. That was fun.
We might be able to go into that room at this point, huh? Or can you not have any red hearts at all?
None at all.
So you have to.
I'd have to have like 5 health downs and my soul hearts. I'm not trying to get in there.
We're not getting
there. I'm just trying to get as many items as I possibly
can. That's not
worth it.
And then I saw her face.
Damn it, it doesn't kill the bait. But it will kill. Interesting. It won't kill the beast, but it may kill Dogma. That's not the worst idea.
Didn't it say it won't kill Dogma?
No, it won't kill the Delirium or the beast.
Gotcha.
But it might kill Dogma. This is just a guarantee. I could actually get that.
The bulb?
I could get...
That does look nice.
The bulb looks nice, and I will respawn as Blue Baby. But that guarantees me another respawn. So I don't know which one I want.
But where does it respawn you as?
The Lost.
Is that good?
You get hit twice, you die instantly. He's only got Holy Mantle.
Interesting. Ice cream's easy. Hmm.
think I'm gonna grab the dim bulb. Because I think I've already beaten it as the lost, so it would be better to not do that again.
That's true. Ooh, good dodge. Oh, watch out. These guys are fucked up.
Yeah, I hate these guys.
Can you blow open the door?
I could've.
Shop.
That's nice. I know. I'm gonna go in the shop. That's super nice.
Baller. That's Pog, I'd say. I mean, that's pretty good, though.
Yeah.
I just like Daddy Long Legs.
I like Daddy Long Legs, too. Didn't mean to do that. That's better than what I've got.
Did you just get another Chaos card?
No.
Oh, sorry.
God, okay. I just need to be able to pick up my shit.
Speaking of shit. Fuck's this? That sucked. Rolled. No, those guys are basically the skeletons. That's pretty cool. Not worth it, but be good early on in the game. Fuck this. Ooh, what? I mean,
might as well, right?
Yeah.
Hey, hon.
What's up?
Wheel of Fortune!
Guess who's back?
Back again.
Back again.
I am back.
She is back.
I don't know how I'm going to go through that. The machine.
Ooh, coin. Or, key.
Key.
I don't know what that was.
I don't know what that was either.
He just yoinked it. Like seeing pills though.
Look up. Oh, that would have been good to have while I was doing that.
That's true. But it's good.
Allows you to start the ascent. Benton, it's gone. Just
you mean it's gone? What are we listening to? What are we listening to?
This is Dancing Queen. It's still KK Slider. No, this is the... Yeah, this is a narration that comes when you start the ascent.
Gotcha. Fuck you, you little shit. There we go. That one will kill it. Nice. Was that supposed to have an item in it?
No.
Okay. Ooh. Oh, this room blows. That was clutch though from your...
Honestly, the holy water's doing work for me.
It's doing good. Well, that's where you go up, right?
Yeah, but I'm just, you know.
Collecting all your items and stuff.
In case I can, and there's no secret rooms here, unfortunately.
That is unfortunate. Unfortunately, I'm done.
Why is that unfortunate? Wait, hon, why is that unfortunate? Oh, you're getting more?
Mashed potatoes.
That's why.
I love mashed potatoes.
Damn it!
Oh, there's your scent. What happened to you?
The blue one hit me.
Oh, shit.
God, your freak out at these were hilarious.
They're terrifying!
They're really not!
I was not expecting them!
When you're not expecting them, yes, they can be terrifying.
I've never seen them before.
That is fair. Because they're a repentance,
I
not
figured,
a...
but
not
she's
a
you.
Yeah. Hi, little guy. Hello, bud. Come here. Oh, you're alive, too. Not for long.
Ooh.
Mmm.
Oh.
Yeah. Yeah.
So I mean, you only have one familiar, so is that worth it?
I still think so.
Probably.
Because I would have to guarantee that when I go up, that I don't use my card. I can't use my card thingy,
okay.
Because I'd have to have it fully charged. Meh. The love of...
Nice.
There we go.
We all need... No, you need more of them.
Yeah, right?
Oh yeah, fuck this level.
Remember all my soul hearts I had?
Yeah.
Yeah.
They're all gone now.
Yeah.
That's unlucky.
Man, ooh, it really is killing the vibe of the music, huh?
Yeah.
I've never seen a variant of this guy before.
He's creepy. Oh, those guys are annoying. There we go. Oh, I thought I was gonna kill it. Good move. Nice. That was a tough room.
Thanks.
Yeah, that looks pretty good. Oh, fuck this.
Okay, I'm sorry, but that tiny roar was adorable.
It was.
This is just the extra large floor I was on.
Mm-hmm.
Remember when I was on the extra large floor and it didn't give me my fucking angel item?
Yeah.
Damn it, I exploded myself that time. Can you please just... Alright, the bird got it.
Protect your butt. They be munching.
Then it's fine. Which one even hit me?
I don't know. Oh, what the hell was that?
Yeah, I'm not a fan of that one either.
That wasn't too bad. It's good. Yeah, you can admit it. You got lucky there.
Oh, yeah. No, I did. I did. There was no doubt in my mind I just got really lucky there.
Stars. Nice.
Also got lucky in those.
Oh, that's bullshit. Nice. What do those rooms even do? Or are they just empty? You already took the shit from them.
They can still be full if you don't take anything from them, but also... Sorry, got
no,
a little bit
yeah,
stuck
no.
behind a rock that I didn't realize was there and almost blew myself up again.
No, I don't blame you there.
But if you leave a trinket like the light bulb or like the key thing, you can get another trinket, which is a one-time use of a new active item. But essentially you can open secret red doors. You can only see them if you have the, thing.
That's cool.
And,
Ooh, pretty fly.
Ooh! Ooh! Speaking of pretty fly.
How do you kill that? Like that?
Like that.
You already have. You know what PhD stands for, right?
No.
Pretty huge dick.
I was hoping you would go with something different, but you did not.
What did you expect?
Decency.
You don't know me very well, huh?
No, I do. I knew you. I did say I knew you were gonna do that.
Yeah, I know. I'm joking. Dead.
Indeed. Ooh, more coins that I definitely need.
Oh yeah, what else would they give you? Yeah. Fuck those guys. Specifically, fuck those dudes.
I cannot believe I still have that eternal heart on. I didn't take a damage after that.
That's awesome. That was huge, really.
Honestly. Oh, great. 4 homing Geminis.
Yeah, no, fuck those.
Oh, sorry, just 3 of them. But still, not great.
No, still not who we're hoping for.
No.
Well, you killed the tiny guys.
Yeah, tiny guys are the hard part.
That's good.
That's why when Steven comes up, you only get little Steven if you kill the little guy last.
That's cool.
I actually think those are really cool. Like, those are really good designs for an enemy.
Mm-hmm. Do these bounce? Yes, they do.
You die already? Are you not dead already?
That dude's fucking strong. There we go.
Jesus.
Run!
Oh, hi, you think. Oh, God. Come on. Blow up already.
Oh, God, fuck that. Like love bugs.
I've blown that up so many times now.
You have. I can't complain.
I just got hit.
That guy was brutal.
Yeah. Really? Now you give me an X-Rock with a key and a bomb in it? I have 80 bombs and 56 keys!
Oh boy. Wouldn't it be nice if there's a bombs or power or something like that?
There's not!
Bombs, power,
I would love bombs. Money is power right now, I'm that not gonna awesome get nice. It.
Guy is playing with him. How quickly can you shoot bombs? You can shoot them quicker than. Oh, I guess you don't want to. Do they push each other?
Yes.
Yes, that's why you don't want to do that.
I think. I guess they do blow up faster than that, but still. I just don't want to blow me up.
Yeah, I know, but I guess anything like that where they're frozen, you could just fucking rapid fire, is what I'm saying. Bada bing, bada boom. Nope, what? Wait. Snake. I guess you might as well just use that, right? Oh, you got whatever that is. And another chaos card? Is that what I see?
No.
No. You just want to pop that?
I'm gonna blow this up first.
Fuck you.
That's man. Fine. I have hearts on the floor. Don't think I forgot that was a spider and not an Isaac. Don't know why I thought that was me though. Look at all these coins I need.
Yeah, I'm a coin. Let's go, be a bug.
Broken up. Broken up. Back for some health.
I hope there's more than just the. Oh, nice. That's nice. Maybe some more?
There's more. I will have to go to the boss room to get it. But there's more.
We can wait. We can pause, champ.
What's still up? Have one more floor to go, sir.
Got this.
And then it's on to the actual, you know, boss fights.
Fun.
Yeah. Not looking forward to it, huh? In fact, kind of scared. Oh, a nice clean white kitchen would be a shame if someone was to drop a single grain of rice on the floor. Hi, Jack. Yeah, it would be.
Fortunately, we were not going for the achievement where we have to burn down 10 appliances.
Excuse you? We were burning down my kitchen.
I'm just saying, we got to at some point. It's an achievement. Run. Ooh, don't want that, but we can blow it up. Oh, I do want that eventually.
But that's going to be like the last thing I want to pick up.
Yeah.
Okay, the baby monsters are adorable and I love them. However, I need to make sure that they're dead because I can't have them trying to kill me while I kill big monsters.
True. Run.
I'm trying to. Oh, thank God. Boom.
Can I always be Tiny Hulk is me playing played up ATM before bed. Jack's playing some played up. Let's go! We gotta play some more played up.
We do.
I love that game. We play it off stream. That's the problem.
We do.
Yeah, that's our go-to game when we're when we don't want to stream.
But to play together.
But we want to play together, yeah. Oh, what just happened?
I got an angel room from a rich chest. Not what I meant to do, thank you. But I will blow you up.
Oh, this guy's easy. Easy as pie.
Yeah, he's the easy one.
Dead. What'd you get? Oh, that's cool. That's familiar.
Yeah. Not a familiar.
Oh, I thought it was... I thought.
I mean, eh. Maybe it is.
I want to blow him up.
No.
Ooh, chest.
I will take that.
Low stat, which is... attack speed, I think.
Yeah, it was attack speed.
This guy's really good. This guy was a great find for you.
I accidentally picked up the diamond.
Ooh, a bomb.
That's the dim bomb. The other one. It has to be completely empty, though.
I replayed the dim bomb. That's funny. Oh, we got the red key. Cool.
Hun, this is the item I was talking about.
I was about to say, that's what I thought.
So, I don't know if I have Tainted Cane or not. I was just like, you know what, I'm just going to try and beat it. Because that's the harder part, honestly.
Mm-hmm.
Well, here's the red key for me. Shit.
Come on. There we go. He's got it. Free and easy at this point.
No. Ooh. No. It will stomp you. It will stomp you.
That looks horrible. Yes, it does. Watch out. You have to shoot faster.
Thank you. Couldn't have been another item game. Couldn't have been.
Well, you need those bombs.
It is nice that anything in the sensor does get slowed.
It's true.
Thank you.
You're welcome. I noticed that it was silent for some reason. There's an extension I think you can get that disables autoplay. Bless you.
Thank you. Thank you, love.
I got you. I'm here to help.
Hun, I think you're here to do more than just help. I think you're just here because I love you.
You love me too. Got my trashies too.
My sensor did just save me, as two of the poop things just kind of ran at me, but they got immediately slowed by entering the sensor. And stopped right in front of me. They would have hit me, by the way.
That slow is nice.
That slow is real nice. Ooh, another luck up penny. If I can get another, like, whatchamadoodle? More of the beggars and stuff. Oh god, there's two of those things, hon. There's two of the jumpies. Right? I was able to freeze one of them, but there were two of them.
Huh, how do you get to him? I guess you have to have a perfectly placed bomb like that. I would just do the donut right now. Oh, you can't because you have to shoot the poops. Hi, cat. Cool. Oh, I need that coin.
Hey, hon, I did it again.
Door stuck!
door stuck!
Damn it! It's different on an Xbox controller. Day one, Lewis with hot dogs, so she wouldn't keep the hob. Tiny Hulk. Wait, is Tiny Hulk, I'm assuming what the kiddo is being referred to? Day one,
Lewis. And with- me. I get it now. That's cute. That's such a perfect game played up.
Yeah. She well, wouldn't keep the hobs filled. Oh.
Like, what more can you ask for in a game?
I don't know, honestly. Okay, so,
You good.
I just wanted to make sure that I could still sit here and, not get stuck again.
True. Oh. Hey, June. Oh!
I'll take health another up. Health yeah. up.
Always.
Alright, I don't remember where the- I don't remember.
Watch out for the, okay, cool. Because there was the toenail.
Thank you for making sure I didn't pick up the toenail, but also don't want to forget this.
Oh, yeah, I forgot that.
I noticed. It's fine. Boom. Hey,
Tiny Hulk is an adorable way to refer to
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Tiny Hulk is adorable.
We're home.
That's not bad.
But.
Thank you.
Yeah. Can you not blow up the carpet here?
No.
Look up, love that. I mean, I guess it doesn't do anything.
Because, yeah. Let me demonstrate. The first time I fit left bumper.
It's been a while.
That's your bedroom, in which you
no, that's not my
take
bedroom.
The secret room. Huh?
Is that the right room?
Wait. I already had tainted cane.
Cool. I wonder, okay, we need to figure this out. Does that shoot a bomb backwards? It does.
It's good to know. Thank you.
That's why I really wanted to ask
Thank you for asking that question.
Because that could be dangerous. Now you're mentally ready for that. Why is it nighttime now?
Because you slept. You have to go to... You have to sleep in your mom's bed before you fight Dogma.
Quick question.
Yeah.
What if you sleep in your own bed?
I actually don't know.
That's good. That's interesting.
Don't know. Okay. Ready?
Good luck.
Thank you. I'm not throwing it at the first phase, though.
So. You're not gonna throw the chaos card?
No. Not at first phase. Second phase.
Fuck, whatever this is.
This would be easier with normal tears. Gotta go slow. Gotta go slow.
Yeah, I think that thing you picked up kind of is fucking with you right now.
Yeah.
I hate to break it to you.
Which thing?
The one that...
The light bulb?
Shoots to your backwards.
Oh, actually, I don't think it's that bad. It will actually be very useful.
Okay. That phase was pretty relatively easy.
Yes.
Well, he looks like fun.
I have to wait for him to stop.
Yeah. Ooh. Oh, he's really coming for you, huh? Yeah.
Okay, boom. It worked. Boom, it worked. Boom, it worked. Okay.
You fog my fire. Why are you flying? Oh, that sucks. Wait, all of your training! All your Cuphead training! This is huge!
Where did I get hit?
Bomb.
Damn.
If you hit your bomb.
Can't go in the lava.
Do it yourself. You just hold it and just boom, boom, boom.
It actually, my bird will help so much. Here.
That's nice.
Blow up my poor water.
Just holding boom, boom. I think is probably your best bet. Oh, watch out for that. Bada bing, bada boom.
Oh my.
See what I mean about the sensor?
Yeah.
That sensor is saving my butt right now.
There's still a big old thing in the background, I assume. Oh, yeah. Oh my god, you have to kill three of these fuckers?
I have to kill four. I have to kill all four of the Headless Horsemen.
Oh, fuck.
I don't even know what hit me there. I still am not knowing what's hitting me. Guess it's the hardest one. Oh, I have two hearts. That's... And then I have to kill the beast afterwards.
Oh, wonderful. Oh, that's unfortunate.
What hit me?
Your bombs were hitting the sights.
Oh.
Oh, you're still alive.
I forgot I turned into Blue Baby. Eh. Oh, it's your turn, Liv. Well, I get to eat more dinner. Do you want to switch seats?
Yeah, if that's easier for you.
I think that'll be easier for you because of the cord.
Roger.
That's why I said it. Hey, Vienna. Oh, I was going to just get up and go on the other seat. Hey, Vienna. Yeah.
Here we go.
You do have to pick it up and put it back down. Oh, if you're putting it on that thing. Here, need me to squish more?
Yeah, a little bit more, sorry.
That's fine. That's fine, you just got to tell me.
There we go. Alright, now it's your turn to eat.
I know, and I get to watch, but also coaching.
Exit. Yeah. Neuron, who am I going to be today?
I don't have any...
Bethany.
I have no knowledge of those two.
Let's go.
You might want to hold the map button and see what her thing does.
1 second. Book of Virtues finds a wasp familiar that flies, fires spectral tears, but can be destroyed. Oh, interesting. That's the first double room into an angel room.
Mm-hmm.
12.5% chance, higher chance of angel room. Allows them to spawn after taking damage and something else.
Very interesting.
It does.
You could go in there because there's the health right there. You don't have to, but you could.
Yeah, I considered it. I was just like, that might be stupid. I don't know.
Very not stupid.
So just take that, right?
Take that. Take the bomb. Exploder. What is that? Left bomb. Bumper. Left bomb. Yeah, left bumper. I said left ball.
Is this the harder one?
No, that's the easier one. Easier one, left. You can tell because of the color of the sash.
Yeah, I can remember what
sash. It's blue and red. Blue is easy, red is hard.
Fuck you. Get out of my way, jerk. Aw. I might be down here.
No, I believe.
Can I remember? Yeah, I can remember that. I'm just trying to... Stupid. Aww.
I think you still have more left.
I like to have more.
Soul hearts. I think it takes 4 soul hearts from you in order to use it. And you have absolutely none now.
So I didn't have any soul hearts in the first place.
Apparently you started with some.
I don't think I did, but okay.
Hun, never mind. I'll show you afterwards.
Unless the souls are in a different place than I'm thinking. Fuck.
Oh, I am remembering something bad now.
That being?
You're gonna spawn in the, sacrifice room.
I was really hoping I wouldn't, though.
You might not. I think you do though. Nice choice. Teaching her how to cook most of the stuff in the game, it's a slow process, but she's learning. Aw, I'm so sorry, love. I would say just a different character. Nope, you're gonna play the same character?
No, it seems like fun.
Minnie! We always love Minnie Mush in this household. Yeah, see how you have enough for two?
Yeah, I just don't know. Soul Heart is typical, I guess. I don't know.
You have an extra... See your little hut on the left?
Yeah.
And how you have an extra space for just Soul Hearts? I think this particular character starts with soul hearts because that's what is used to charge her active item.
Okay.
All right, like it's one of the things she can use. You don't have a bomb though.
No, but I will get one, I believe.
You literally did.
Yeah, I told you. All you have to do is believe. Oh, that's where it goes.
Yeah, so you can't.
It's not popping
up
here.
Yeah, so you can't. You can pick up soul hearts, but it will not help your health. Which means health ups and probably black hearts are good for you.
I would. They bomb here.
I know.
I mean, I might as well just pop them, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, that was dumb.
Hello. You still get normal charges of it, too.
Is there anything where I should explode this? Oh, so I should do this.
You can. You might also try and explode it in a way where you can get a... I would move it more up. Try to just... Because you only have to get the one rock, right?
Okay, so what are you thinking?
More up.
Sorry, I'm trying to do that.
No, I know.
Okay. Oh, serum chances, what you're saying.
Yeah.
Look at that.
Damn it.
There's no serum there. I wasn't expecting that. I'll be honest. Fuck!
You still have more.
Maybe come back. He farted.
Now they did see, and I have seen this, not anywhere that I, not with anything I can actually remember. But you can combine active items with that, so that you
can combine with second active item to create special wisps.
I just don't remember what any of the special wisps. Wisp stuff is. Sorry, yeah. Love.
Have fun. Wait, so is this red room, is that the one that hurts me or the one that's challenging?
Yes, the one that hurts.
Okay.
The challenge one has, it's got a little red symbol on it, but it's not that. I just can't remember what it is specifically at the moment. Even.
The Lord of the Flies.
Mm-hmm. Technically, he's just a duke.
What a schmuck.
Hey, look, another soul.
That's huge.
Yes, that's very good. And you... You don't lose chance of angel rooms when you get damaged.
It's true.
That's very good for you. You just go down. Unless you want to explore the shop.
I'm going to go to the shop, yeah.
I mean, you don't have coins.
I got 4. I can look at it. See if there's anything cool. Like a bomb.
There's a battery on, so.
I was really hoping for a bomb.
I know.
Because there's 2 places I can bomb.
I know.
Here.
And there.
And...
I know where there is there.
Well, I mean, I'd run by it anyway, so who cared?
Yeah, that was me, not you.
I wanted my points.
I see that.
I kind of like this character.
Yeah, she's not. I haven't used her before.
She looks fun.
Because I've been trying to get the other characters with, like, beating the beast with the other characters and stuff.
I might as well take a couple moons that can't hurt me.
Mm-hmm. Nice job.
You've gotten better. I'm definitely getting better. Good
job being careful with the red card. You're definitely getting better. You're getting a lot better at the game. This is a game I love to play offline. This is genuinely like, I'll play it, get mad at a run, and then immediately relaunch it. Like, I'll rage quit and then launch it like 2 minutes later. I'm like, all right, time to relaunch Isaac again. Because it's such a fun game. You don't have a key slip.
Nope.
Ooh, I hope you get a key before your item room.
Me too.
Not worth it.
No. I just want to see if I maybe get something. Guess I don't. Badge.
I would say it's worth it if you can get, whatchamacallit.
Fuck, I got stuck on them.
Wait, why does it say you still take... Why is it still down?
It just allows them to spawn. It doesn't... change it? I don't know.
That just seems stupid.
It does. I can shoot further than you, smokes. Sure.
Might as well pick it up.
Yeah. Oh, I have no bomb.
You could try and get a bomb or a key from it.
We can, but I want to just see what I get.
Let's see what
first.
Else we can get first.
Fortunately, it's looking like I might have to gamble a little bit.
You might do a little bit of gambling.
Gamba?
Gamba?
You son of a bitch, you beautiful, beautiful son. Ooh. Give me bombs too. Probably. Oh, I can take both.
Hit the map button.
Hit the map. It's the map.
I know, but it tells you what the wisp interaction is, love.
Using item down, it's all bombs at once. One wisp per bomb detonated.
Wisp's tears can also be remote detonated. That's kind of cool.
Okay, this is going to be hard for me to figure out. Okay.
Oh, yeah, absolutely.
So I can do what here?
You could just left. You can left bumper the bomb. You can just. Yep. And then you hit left trigger.
Oh, glad that scared the shit out of me.
And then you get a little bomb wisp. That so shoots tears that can also be remotely detonated.
So if I can get just a shit ton of bombs, this is goated, right?
Oh yeah.
I don't care about anything here.
You could explode it out of the. Triangle.
Yeah, what is it? Can we tell? Where we go?
No, we can't.
Come on, just let me know.
I mean, you could try diagonal. There you go. Hey, that's not bad though.
No.
That's not bad. Ooh, and it was half a soul heart counts as one soul heart, which is good.
That is nice. Okay, so.
That means no matter what, you still get a charge.
I don't care about any of this, really.
No.
Do I care about that?
Battery? No.
Do I go to the shop then?
That was my only other coin. That was going to be my only other coin. Wow. Wow.
Can I take them both?
No.
Okay.
Unfortunately.
Should I blow this guy up or just...
That's up to you. I don't think so. Actually, yes. Because you have a chance at a angel room. It'll increase your chances slightly.
Here we go.
Yeah, you can go. You have three of those little bondies.
That I do.
Don't forget you can remote detonate those as well, so you can make them explode.
I blew myself up.
Did you? No, you didn't.
I didn't blow myself up. I blew up one of my wisps.
Fair. Yeah, this one I imagine. I don't even know what hit you there.
I blew myself up.
God damn it, love.
Yeah, not using the remote detonation. That sucks.
That's fair. I just figured that you could.
No, I appreciate that. Oh, fuck it. Can you just stop? Seriously, just stop existing for a little while.
He's spawning another one, though.
I don't know why he's so obsessed with these spider motherfuckers.
They're his friends.
No, he they're dead. Them. That's what they are.
Ah! Well, he just spawned two more, love. They're dead. No, they're not. Those ones were, maybe.
Now they are. And I win! Spawn two soul hearts, yeah. And we go down.
And we go down.
Yep. Love a few keys.
Yeah, keys would be nice.
Ow, I didn't expect you.
Yeah, they usually spawn one of the mosquitoes.
They're puking.
Yeah, he just spit. Pink ones usually just spit out blood randomly.
They're bleeding.
They're bleeding. Screw you. I am both cold and hot at the same time.
Are you hot and then cold?
Yes and no.
Yeah.
Maybe.
Uh-oh.
Oh, that's
fuck
bad.
Fuck you.
Yeah, you're... Well, then.
Well, I guess this is better now, right?
It can be.
What's a red chest?
You know those little chests that can
yeah, but
spawn the troll bombs
me?
Or
okay.
Yeah, it can still hurt you, love. Item first, love. Unless you really want to go in the shop.
I was thinking maybe for health.
Not the worst idea.
Probably a better angle. And a key. Might as well go in. Got 22 heart,
yeah.
22 coins, right? So, there's some health. Nothing with that. I'll break this.
You could grab that if you wanted to.
The question mark?
Yeah.
Could be fun.
It's up to you, though. You don't have bombs, love.
I'm out of bombs?
You're out of bombs.
What is it? Aw. Oh, I got rolled.
Wait,
sucks.
What's the... Oh, I just wanted to see what the whisper direction was.
Storing up to 10 items or something, even then.
Spawns a random pickup when destroyed. Like, bombs, keys, coins, hearts.
How does it get destroyed?
The wisps.
Oh. And
the wisps get shot. You'd have to use the item twice, though.
I don't know, what should I take? This is too high brain for me.
I think you're better off with the bomb one.
That's what I think. But unfortunately, I don't have any bombs.
I know. Hun, can I be honest? I don't think you're going to make it far in this round.
That's true. I'm almost dead.
Ah, I'm receiving a text message.
Speaking of not making it far.
That was my sister commenting on the cat pictures, because you guys have maybe seen the little one, Vanna. She's very cute. She's like a calico cat. She's so pretty.
She is.
She's not a huge cuddler. Like, she doesn't like to be picked up. She doesn't even like... She had to get used to having her head scratched, pretty much. Like, she doesn't... like sit on people's laps much. She does like she wants for attention, but she's not. She'll sit near you, but not on you. The only person we know of that she used to actually sit on, she sat on my mom once or twice, like a couple times. She decided not once but twice.
Aww.
Oh boy,
that bad.
No, he's just. You can get really good stuff if you keep him alive to the next floor. He's very hard to keep alive.
Yeah, speaking of hard to keep alive, this is me we're talking about.
Yeah, I know, love.
I love the photo of confidence.
I mean, I believe in you. I might not sound like it, I still believe in you.
So what do we do here?
Well, you can fight the boss. You could go in the curse room and just die.
That is something I could do. Pog, I love that. Immediately lost soul. Oh, he's sucking me. He's sucking. Oh, well, GG.
Oh, yeah. Also, he's gonna jump on you.
He jumped.
I noticed.
He's sucking and he's going to try to fuck me. Dodged, idiot. All nerd.
I heard your stomach grumble there.
I know what you're talking about. Oh, good G.
There goes your wisp.
Hey, it was me though.
No, it wasn't. It's just gonna be you next.
Speak of the devil.
You wanna go again?
Sure.
I was gonna expect you to pick a different character.
Yeah, I was going to, but hey.
I noticed. You're right. I was surprised. That's why I said it again anyways. Nope, even worse.
Yeah, but I wanna know what to do.
That's fair. Yeah, they each have different stats.
I got the goated start.
They each have different stats, though. There's a button to separate them.
Oh, they're separated.
No, they're not, love.
They're kind of.
No.
Want to see how?
Go back in the...
They're separate.
Okay. But there's also just a button to... Alright. It tells you it in the start room, but you just are ignoring it.
Yes, ma'am. That was me. I said that. Respectfully, this fucking character blows hot ass.
Yeah.
I got the start of dreams.
You really didn't.
But I did, though. I started with two item rooms.
You did.
Move. To abandon my dude. Wasn't that just rude? Shop. Oh, that was a shop. I need a bomb. That's not a bomb.
Nope, that's a coin. I wonder what happens when only one of them dies.
Oh, I'm sure they both die.
That's kind of how I was feeling.
But don't worry, we'll find out pretty shortly.
I know. Sorry. My bad. That's more on them than it is on you, by the way.
Uh-huh. Sure, man.
You also have to fight two bosses this run, so.
Okay, that's bullshit. That's also bullshit. I hate all of this. Yep, that's it. This is GG.
Oh, that was a goated fucking thing.
Anyway.
I don't know.
I have two sets of hearts.
Yes, you do.
Just noticed that.
Yes, you do. I told you that.
You might have said it, but I didn't hear it. That's the difference.
That's fair. And I'm not going to fault you for that one.
I love spawning more keys. Or coins. Taking damage. I'm doing it.
Okay.
Need that.
This is much comfier than my desk chair. But we've already committed to the kitchen.
Oh, and yeah, well, I don't really want to move your chair.
I'm with you, love. This is the best that things are going to be.
Did you know I had health down? Because apparently I do. Multiple. I just kind of...
I don't know that you can... Well, yeah, I did notice because you moved over a full heart when you...
Did.
Here.
You might want to separate so that the right person grabs it. Yep.
Yeah, I don't care.
Yeah.
That's not going to happen, hon.
Unless, of course, the sow dies. And I don't know.
Mm-hmm. I'll just bring the chairs in here.
Mm-hmm. Mm, good luck.
Don't worry, they're dead. What just happened? Did not do anything useful?
You can just leave right now.
Well, that's what happens when one dies.
Mm-hmm.
Goodbye, cruel world. How's it tasting?
It's really good. Sorry I'm taking forever with it. Why are you looking at me like that?
You said sorry for no reason.
Are you gonna type it in the sorry counter?
Yes.
When you start looking at your phone, that's what I figured you were gonna do.
I was considering it.
And then I brought it up. I have to keep me accountable anyways. Mmm. It
I'll
would
do
be.
Lilith.
Yeah, Lilith is good.
Lilith's fun.
And you know how to play Lilith.
Well.
Kind of. You know how to play Lilith as much as, like, any...
Oh, fuck.
Yeah.
Okay, well, what do you want me to do there?
You want to restart, love?
Wouldn't that be nice?
Why does it do it now?
Ooh. Well, that kind of sounds like fun.
Yeah. Well, it just ain't bad.
Just need a bomb now.
Mm-hmm. I was about to say, I'm surprised you weren't going for the fires. There you go.
Boop! Eh. Well. Can't do much there. Might as well check it out.
Chaos!
I have chosen. That does look like fun.
This is the
Wait,
second
that
time.
Could go be goaded with my chest, right?
No. Pickups, love. Pickups. Not... That's just pedestal items. Yeah. That's not bad, though.
I have a bomb. Didn't I need a bomb somewhere?
Yes, you did. Right
bomb
there.
Right here. Dropped a bomb on me. Baby. Okay.
Big nice. One. And you got a lookup.
I like lookups.
There's nothing up. You went the complete wrong way.
We're going up.
On a Tuesday. It's actually Saturday. Ooh. I almost said Friday.
That's good.
Honestly, you might want another bomb to blow up that donation machine.
Fair.
So that you can get chaos.
I do like chaos.
I know. Chaos is great. Also, I haven't seen Chaos in a shop much. Oh my god, and he spawned you a bomb.
Okay. So?
Yep.
Go down here.
Blow up the donation machine.
Bada bing, bada boom.
Hopefully he gets you lots of coins. Wow, it really did not like you.
Got a few coins.
You're missing a coin, by the way.
I am missing a coin, by the way. Now, there is also... Oh, well, I don't want to hit that.
Nope.
That's bad.
Yep. I'm glad you noticed that too.
Machine in there.
Hi.
Okay, so I can go in here though, right?
Yes. You can at least.
Where's the form bomb?
Hi.
Aww, oh, she really wanted attention, huh? Ooh, a heart.
I'm gonna pick her up and show her for the camera.
Yeah, I think that's a good idea. She'll allow you.
Hello, Pam. This is Vanna. Hi.
Vanna says hi.
She does. I know she. I said she doesn't like being picked up, and she really doesn't, but she will tolerate it for a few minutes. Hi. Are you getting comfy or trying to get down? We're getting comfy.
Oh, fuck you.
I'm doing this to her more often so she gets more comfortable with it. Good girl. Oh, hang on. Let me see what's on your head. poopy thingy. Yeah. Oh, I'm gonna tell people that's like a little low.
That is a good idea.
Hannah!
He goes, was that in the
stream? Hannah!
The Hermit.
Teleports you to the shop.
Well, not very useful here.
Nope.
But we can get some potential. Ooh, I slowed your ass. Hell nerd. Okay, well, fuck you then. Respectfully.
It did not like you calling him a nerd.
That's cool. That is awesome.
Mm-hmm.
Much better. I can't go back and get anything, can I?
I don't think so. Boop. You don't have enough coins.
Blip, blip. But chaos.
I know. Your only chance would be buying the bomb, blowing up one of the pots, and praying to God you get the quarter in it. I don't think it's worth it, love.
It's not worth it.
Not worth it. Chaos is a lot of fun, but it's not like a deal breaker of an mm-hmm. item.
Gotcha. So I don't want to use this just yet.
Mm-mm.
When should I?
If you are about to die, use it. If you have half a heart, use it.
Oh, fuck this. Well,
you just grab the pill. Okay.
Sorry.
No, you're fine. I'm just getting you used to these things when you, I was gonna say I'd use it now.
I was trying to. I couldn't figure out which button it was. Oh, wait.
You're better off with a chewed pen. Because you don't do any status effects.
I should go back for the pill.
You should go back for the pill. Just in case it's like a health up pill. You could also go back up and open the those rooms with the two keys.
I guess I could. Yeah.
Because it could have a lot of coins or stuff for you. It could also just be bad, but normally it's pretty decent. Like
money.
That.
Money. Tears up. Bomb.
Now you got both your keys back, a bomb, and you have enough coins to go to the shop.
That's huge.
I don't think those turn into skeletons. Those you just kill on their own. I think there might be another angry fly.
I think there is. Oh, there's you too. The band specific as well.
Okay.
Ooh. Do I blow this up?
I'm trying to think of which one you want to blow up. You do not want that rotten heart.
No, that would be bad.
That would be very bad.
But I could also...
You could.
Blow this up.
Yeah, you could. I would go with that.
Cool. I don't have any coins. No, there's not enough coins.
Well, you can always get more coins, love.
But I can take it right now?
Yeah, you can take it now. It'll happen when you gain more coins. I think this flow is more worth it.
Yeah. There we go.
Coin flies might be lost.
Still not you. That's not worth it.
No. Now you can get more coins. You can look for more coin stuff.
More poopy. Unlucky.
Yeah. Lots of angry flies. Lots of angry flies. There you go. Yes, 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 yes. Sorry.
Cool.
Very good.
With some shot speed up.
Yes, a shot speed up. Oh, hell, fuck. If you could get soy milk right now, that would be good. Yeah.
Well, that would
just
be...
Just don't die.
It would require me to not...
You walked into it.
I can't see.
Okay. You want me to switch?
You're still eating, huh?
I'm picking at it, love. I'm me. I'm sorry.
You're good. That was the same... Oh, no, that's because I didn't hold R. I fucked up there?
Yes. If you always go in an extra large slot... Oh my god, never mind.
That sounds cool.
All stats up is great.
That seems pretty cool.
Yeah, all stats up is great.
Fucking break the shitty poop. Shitty poop poop.
Remember, the more you attack them, the more burn they get, and the quicker they are. And you ran into a little baby poop. It's okay.
Well, okay, well, I hate those people.
These fire guys are faster. Smart. That red one's gonna turn into a meat pile after you kill it.
Oh, wonderful. I'd like to kill this black... The brownish dude?
The gray one.
Gray one?
Yeah.
I can't think.
You're doing great, love. You genuinely are.
Well.
I know.
Don't even lie to me.
No, I'm not lying to you, though. You are genuinely doing great.
Fuck you guys. Jesus. Just quit being so needy. Quit running into the corner. I can't shoot you in the corner.
Oh, he didn't even. I guess he was a health one. Yeah, you might want to just to be safe. Alright, let's see what's in the shop. Nothing. You have any coins? Nothing.
And there we go.
It's become quiet again. It's just Binding of Isaac music.
It is. Oh, that's great. I forgot that they do that. Good job. Good job, Tyler. You're so good at this game. Oh, wonderful. Can you just quit? One of these days I'm gonna make you play Slay the Spire.
Hmm?
One of these days I'm gonna make you play Slay the Spire. Ooh, I did not
nice
know you did that.
Nice dodge, love.
Key! Well, oops, my bad. Oh, here's Grand. I don't remember what this does.
Oh, but... God. Homing. Homing cures. Range and homing cures for the round.
Oh, fuck. Well, this is easy. I forgot this is what it does. I forgot double knock. Oh, guys.
Do you know which song this is?
Benny and the Jets.
Good.
Elton John. I'm saying that you think I wouldn't know that.
I don't know. I'm surprised you had seen Jurassic Park.
It's an icon.
Yeah, so are a bunch of other fucking movies.
That's up there with Star Wars.
It is up there with Star Wars, to be fair.
Plus, it's much more than...
Have you seen Indiana Jones?
Yeah.
Okay, good.
Those are much more the type of movies I would have seen, though.
You need a bomb.
I do need a bomb.
You need a bomb.
I need a baby and a bomb.
You're not going to get a bomb from Poop Love.
Yeah, but I can get other things from
Poop Love. You can't get coins. There's a bomb.
Well, can't really get it. Damn, you weren't supposed to do that. Didn't you know that was in the script? Dumbass. Ooh.
You might actually want to do that for that. Oh, do it for the coin room.
So can I go in the coin room, run away, and it will still blow up, or?
No, you have to stay in the coin room. But they only spawn in the center level.
Oh. That's the weirdest looking center I've ever seen.
My bad. But hey, you got the coins.
I got coins. I'm going.
And now you can grab your thing back. Grab it back.
Yoink.
Yeah, you can shoot those for coins too.
Unlucky. That's okay. That was a dangerous item right there. It has some synergies, but...
Oh my god.
What?
Your fucking nerd snort. I almost said nerd snort. Huh. Oh, there is one issue. You can't get in the shop because you live it.
I don't have a key. What are you shooting at, stupid? What are you shooting at, stupid? Oh, I didn't know you did that. What are you looking at, stupid? Hell, nerd. Hell, nerd. Oh, the L was on me.
The L was on you. It had the health and the key you need. Don't run into that red poop.
Run into the poop. Did I need one of these?
No. I mean, no, you can get the other bomb or to bomb get the half a heart, but nah. Save it to see if you can get an extra. Ah, careful because the black one will blow up on you. Smart, smart kiting. Very good.
Hey, I played zombies. Okay, well that's just a little unfortunate.
He farted you into the fire. That is rude.
That is the rude sandstorm of him.
Okay, unfortunately. What you doing, love?
I hate that tube auto pauses the autoplay.
Yeah.
It sucks for times like these. Catch 'em all. Perfect. I need that.
Careful of the corn poop with the fly on it. Alright, into the shop. See what you can buy. Carol, I was. If it were me, I would have accidentally ran into the.
Nothing.
Yeah.
Unlucky.
Can't get it.
Yeah. I could, but I'm too lazy. I hate this room.
By the way, y'all, we are planning on doing a cooking stream tomorrow morning-ish, making the Japanese souffle pancakes.
It'll probably be early afternoon.
Yeah.
Most likely, knowing us.
For some reason, when we share the same bed, we do not sleep well.
It's really weird. I don't know why we do this every time.
Every single time, we'll wake up like a couple of times in the middle of the night, like every few hours. Like last night, it was 3:30 and 6 a.m. Oh.
But sometimes we do sleep well together. I don't get it.
Sometimes. Usually if it's in a strange place. Like if it's not one of our rooms, we'll sleep better.
We're weird.
It's the weirdest fucking thing.
We are weird.
I know.
That's okay. Ah! Go away! Oh no, you come up there. Okay, hold on. Quit running away. There we go. Take on me.
I'm laughing because I can also hear this up. It's like, wake me up. Wake up me. It's funny though.
You're weird.
I know. At least I can get these. Sorry.
Hey, I can too. Look, okay, well, not at that time. But look.
Sorry, that was funny.
Oh, fuck you. I guess it's worth it.
Sorry, love. I didn't mean to be. Actually, you might want to see if that's a secret room.
Where?
That one.
Which one's that one?
Go where you were going, and I'll tell you what
right
room
here
to stop in.
Okay.
Because we want to make sure it's. Yeah, that one. To the right.
To the right?
I always like to check to see if, like, if it's covered on all four sides. Motherfucker! I'm so sorry, love.
I wasted a bomb.
I'm sorry.
Wait, where is this red poop? Oh, I'm flying. Get out of here. Let's go take our L. Take our L. Take the L. I'm gonna die. I'm a fuck.
Remember to kill the big one first.
Oh yeah, well there's no guarantee on that one. I hate to break it to you there, but. I can do my best, but I mean, if it runs into it, you know, that's just how it is. We somehow lived.
No damage.
Let's go!
See? You did fun.
So we definitely go into the devil deal room.
Huh,
right?
No. I'm sorry, I haven't eaten it all. It was really good.
You don't have to apologize.
I know, but I don't want you or chat thinking I didn't like it because it's really good.
I'm well, very well aware as to the amount that you typically eat.
I know. Thank you. I love you.
Love you too.
It is not that I don't like it, guys, by the way. It's just digestion problems. No.
Kidding. Ooh.
Mmm.
Can I make boom boom?
No. No boom boom with that.
But I can make boom boom.
I mean, you can make boom boom, yes, but
boom
boom, boom, boom will not help.
But boom boom. Got that boom boom power. Jack of my swagger. I got my mix. Oh, she's in 2008. She's so 2000 late. Bless you.
Almost just sneezed in my Dr. Pepper.
Tasty. Little snack later.
It's because I was holding it and then didn't realize. I was just watching you and then all of a sudden a chew happened. He's gonna blow up.
He blew up.
I know.
Can confirm.
Because I knew he was going to. You should be fine in this room.
Whale.
Just don't run into any little stray poops.
No promises on that, I'm being honest.
I'm aware.
Fortunately, I have some homing tears.
You do have some homing tears from little Steven.
Which makes it a little easier, you know what I'm saying?
It would be really good if you could get Mongo, baby.
Mongo, Mongo, Mongo.
Because he takes... Oh! Oh my god!
That was close. I didn't
nice,
you
nice catch. Nice catch, love. Glad you missed. Glad you missed.
Get rolled.
You almost got rolled, love.
I did almost get rolled. Ooh, there's the big bad room. Key!
No. Not yet.
Yes, key.
Why? It was charged key.
Didn't realize that, and also I have no idea what the fuck charged key does.
It recharges your active item fully, so if you needed to use it, would have been a good... You could have used it and then gone back to the key.
Well, that's...
That's called you need to time it, love.
No, that would be nice.
I mean, you'll get two Beelzebub. You'll get two Smartflies.
Oh. Good luck.
Good luck indeed. Hey, there's your shop that you really desperately need. Just don't die before you get there.
Wow, thanks for the vote of confidence.
Who says I don't have confidence in you?
Me.
That might, that would honestly probably be a good thing to buy and just use.
Consumer's box?
Yeah.
Do I use it in here?
Yeah. It's just gonna give you a boss item left.
How do I use it?
Left trigger. That's an HP up. Yep.
That's clutch. Take that. Can I?
You can if you want to.
I don't like my low health.
You really like those little candy pumpkins, don't you?
I love these things.
But he apparently isn't like the biggest fan of candy corn.
I like candy corn, but these things are so much better. I don't know why.
I was gonna get to that, love. I'm gonna get to that.
Look, we're getting that. Was there a bomb in the shop?
I don't remember. There was definitely a sack.
There was a sack, but that's...
Oh, I'm so sorry, love.
It's okay. I'm goated with the sauce.
Those purple things, once you do enough damage, each one of them will become homing to you.
Like that?
Yes.
How delightful. Like that?
Yep. You still haven't made the last one homing yet.
How charming.
There you go. Aww. You were a little screwed there. Couldn't have done much.
Okay, I thought I had that. Oh, I took more damage.
That's fine. Hey, but you get your
cube fire. That's good.
You could go
I really want to bomb, because there's so many coins there.
Yeah, no, I know. I totally understand it, love. That's a good shop item's worth. You're just going to want to run through that quickly?
Yeah, I was going to do all that. Oh!
Baby pins!
Baited.
Usually if there's an enemy, like I kill all the scene enemies and then the doors don't open, I'm like, baby pins!
Ooh, don't need that yet.
Don't need that yet. I believe
in you. Look at this fucker. Look at this dude. How is that not a yet? You know what I'm saying?
That one blows up. If there's ever a color you definitely need to learn, it's that the ones that are colored like that will blow you the fuck up. Oh, you dropped a bomb.
This is what I've been waiting for. This is what it's all about.
This is your moment.
A time to shine. Fuck you!
You stood in front of it!
So why is there... Damn. Well. Yeah, I fucked that up. Okay, fuck you. Respectfully, fuck you.
Oh hey! You unlocked a little brimstone.
Where did I get that?
I think if you take enough damage, you get buddies. I think that's what Cambrian Conception means. That's not my phone. You have to do it, Luke.
Yep.
I would blow it out. Yes, you get more bombs! You have to pick them up, yeah. You get a thing where more bombs will show up.
I mean... Where am I going?
I don't know. Oh, probably to get those. You could blow up the mushrooms, love. Just blow up the mushrooms.
Right here? Yeah. Right here.
I think it works. He's just blowing them up so you can get that bomb.
I don't say I'll say it anyway. Money!
You just want to go.
Mm-hmm.
The other item in the shop isn't worth it because it's an active item. And there is no reroll. Right, Cambrian Conception Platinum God.
This is an arcade. Are you up?
I'm good.
I don't want to do that right now. Oh, I know you did that. Well, this horse sucks.
Oh, after great. Taking enough damage, you will gain a permanent demon familiar.
God damn it. I'm gonna fucking die.
Wait, is there anything in the arcade that can give you health?
Not to my knowledge, no.
I'm sorry, Lef. Alright. You thinking about what I'm thinking? Alright, I think we're gonna call it for the day. We'll see you guys literally tomorrow.
In the morn.
In the, well, morn-ish.
Right there. Sometime.
I take a while to actually wake up, even out of bed.
What? Oh no. We were wide.
We were wide. I made us wide and then I put the thing in the corner.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Alright.
Be safe. I love you guys. Be safe. Love yourselves. Have fun. Try new things.
Yeah.
Even if they're difficult. Try new things even if they're difficult.
Yep.
Wow, it really is just that's the whole thing of this stream, is just try new things even if they're difficult. You never know how good something could be. Mm-hmm. Bye guys. Bye. Love you.